Okay, so here's the normal use case for the Gamepad API for Gamepad. But here's super navigate web with your Gamepad with Gamepad Navigator. Down and up and down and through the links and fire! Way thinking and up and down and back and voila.